How did he do that?
I think he paid for Discord.
Why didn't they ask me to host? Am I not good enough for them?
I just hope he doesn't bring out his gender swap OC again. Nope. Nope. Not again.
I'ma gut someone if y'all try to rope me into some kind of games or pretend.
Now everyone calm down. Everything will be A-OK as long as we all have fun. It'll be a night of rambunctious revelry to be sure.
Can't believe I share a voice actor with these guys.